Here's the most unfair pick and roll. So Hartenstein's gonna set this first pick, and then watch closely as he rolls. You see him setting another screen, but on Joel this time, which catches Embiid completely off guard, and quickly gets a wide open drive.
This was a great observation by the original poster, but what we failed to mention is how quickly's patience and pace on his snake dribble was the key ingredient to why it was so successful.